Purple rain and purple ponding. You get these heavy little cells. You get the big puddles out there. That'll slow you down. Could see some hydroplaning. So I know you got to pace yourself. This is interesting. The observation out of the park, cloudy in 77. We're feeling that balmy breeze screaming out of the south to almost 30 miles an hour. But in Brooklyn, it is pouring. Yeah, you know, we check in live with John, and it's just like he's hanging on. But that's going to race through. Then it pushes into more of Queens and then parts of Nassau and then over the Sound into a little bit more of Westchester. The bulk of the heavy rain for Dutchess, Putnam, and Westchester that prompted warnings earlier, that's now pushing into more of Fairfield County and more of central Connecticut as Fred exits. The center low is still to the west, but the bulk of the rain. And this has been the radar signature this storm for the last 2 days. These little bands that come up that are very productive as far as heavy rain, but then they push on out and we get a break. Friday, just some pop-up showers. There's a weak low leaving the Ohio Valley, but Henri there, well out to sea, but it's making a turn. So Grace is strengthening, pushing into more of the Yucatan. Right now, though, Henri is moving west at 9. That's not good news, but you can see it is going to make the turn and head to the north. Now, as we timestamp this, watch this. By Sunday morning, it's right there well east of Cape May, but then we see it flying up the coast between Sunday morning and Monday morning. It's the proximity to our area that is cause for concern, as is always the case. So this cone here is to accommodate for where that red line could go, so we'll be watching that. Definitely going to stir up the seas, but watch what happens potentially with our rain. As far as Fred, we see between now and, say, 10, this thing exits. A few leftover showers possible, yes, into the afternoon. It's the heat and humidity that could pave the way for an isolated shower or even a weak thunderstorm, but then it's relatively quiet. Friday morning is okay. Friday afternoon, pop-up shower. Again, typical summer-type variety. But then by Saturday morning, we start to see some of these showers coming on board, and then Saturday into Sunday, that's when we're going to be watching and waiting. It's going to be warm, it's going to be humid, and we have the potential for rain affiliated with Henri. Definitely dangerous surf right through the first part of the week. So it's definitely going to be a busy period. Back to you guys.
Okay, Johnny, thank you.